Hello and welcome back to City Skylines, second episode. Today I'll be aiming for, what was it, I think, wait, at least wanna hit the 4K 400 in this episode, because I really want to start with the oil industry, and I think we'll just speed it up a bit. Need more industry, I guess. All this could be oil industry, but it's right now it's normal industry. That's, I don't like that, but we have to do it like this until we can build ourselves oil industry. And I think the oil industry is very, very good in the oil. Wait. Do we have? Oh yeah, we have. Okay, good. That's enough for now. Need more commercial area. Just increase that like here. We wanted to cap it like right here, I guess. And let me just build a bit more commercial. Oh, wait, before I'm going down there, I think I will be standing this here. Okay, that's bad. Let's see what I can do there, but should be enough for right now. Should be enough commercial buildings. By the way, what do we get from the next milestone here? We didn't have to build a new building, did we? No, we didn't. Net neutrality. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's the next milestone. 4K 400. I get the oil specialization, oil industry. Get the big buildings for those, and the oil power plant. That's very important for ourselves, I guess, because this will make life a lot easier, I think. Also, we have enough money to buy it, so no problem on that side. And we need a bit more residential area here, I think. A bit more industry area right here. Also, I think we can right here, should work as well. And yeah, I think we'll have to extend our city on the other side of the mountain down here, I think, because there's like a bit more flat land. I don't know, wait, let me just check. Where can we build our city? This industrial area, that's the problem, I can't see that far. It looks like there are no good places for building a city, because there's no flat land. It's not good. Maybe, but there's also industry. Yeah, I think behind this mountain we can build our high density city. Should be enough place for the start. Can also go over here, so yeah, that should be enough. Should be enough place. And by the way, my English isn't the best because I'm not native speaking English, so please excuse this. I have to build a bit more oil industry, and just extend this road like this. Bit of oil industry. Why not? It's probably too much, but will pay off for later. And now we can build a bit more commercial area. We're generating a lot of money, so I think we don't have to worry about that for the moment. Ah yeah, that's what I want to buy. I wanted to build a fire station for the industry. Or is it more worth to buy? Okay, no, that's not worth. Just place this. Should be enough for the moment. Don't need that. When do we get the office buildings? Okay, I think we can start by educating our people a little bit now. Now that we have enough money, it's not really that important. It's a very low upkeep, it's just the 10k that matters. I don't think we need this building right now. Don't think we need this. But... well, it's probably... yeah, but that's not that important right now. Just have to... why? No, it's fine. Extend it a bit more into that direction. And build a little bit more residential area. Yeah, let's see. Yeah, they don't have enough workers. And garbage is piling up, so why... wait, is it full? No, it's not, okay. We will definitely require to build one of those. But they're expensive, they are very expensive. I think right now it's just enough if I build a second one of these. Should be enough, I guess. Have to extend the pipe, it work. Down here, and also like this. And... and build a bit more industry. Definitely helps. Makes us a lot of money. Industry. And we need so much residential area. That's like, I don't know, it's not funny. It's just insane. It's insane. More commercial over here, then a bit more residential area. Should work like that. And what's the power consumption? Oh! Need the next coal power plant. Oh, that's so annoying. It's like 20k gone. Wow. From... I mean, the upkeep? Okay, the upkeep, that's not... I mean, 560 upkeep, that's pretty decent, but... that's not the real problem. The real problem is the price, and I don't even want to imagine how it would work with those. That's just not good. Could I have waited? No, I couldn't. That takes too long. I think. Do we get money back if we? I don't think so. I don't want to try it, honestly. But I think we, if we meet the next power problem, then I think I'll just build an oil power plant then, and oops, I think we should be fine from there on now. The oil power plant should give enough. Oh, we need more water, I think. Let's see, those are really cheap. I mean, they don't matter. It's really cheap. Gets diluted down to there. Just see like this. Attach it. Attach this one. Enough water. We're still making a lot of money. So no problem on that side. Just build a bit more of industry. But the problem is we have like a bit of space problem right here, because I don't know where I can place more industry. Probably do this and get a little bit more. Yeah, I can place a little bit more of industry. Yeah, no water here, it seems. This. Building. Why? I don't know why. Doesn't want to tell us why. I guess that's fine. When do we get the high density? Also 6.5k. Okay. Seems like we are just gonna do a bit of a village over here, and then we'll build the city down here. So how expensive? 5. 5.2k, that's fair enough. Can definitely buy that. Can afford this. Definitely afford this. Problem is, I think, like this. Yeah. Sorry, guys. We'll be having the lights turned off for a second. I'm sorry. Nah, right now it should be okay. Back. Power's back again. Yeah, I don't think we could extend any further, because then we would, I think we would just have road problems from there on, but who knows? I don't know. Not enough buyers, so... Oh yeah, we hit the milestone. That's great. Let's see. Big service. Oil power plant. Do I want to afford it right now? I think I will do if we need it. So let's just wait. Can we actually? Oh yeah, we can. So what's the price? 40 upkeep just. Oh, that's pretty cheap, I guess. That should be good. That should be great. Let's just mark a industry zone over here. Ah, but problem, if I change that to oil, I think we have a problem with the commercial buildings then. So I will just do this here. Yeah, that's oil. Okay, that's oil. Black one is oil. There's also, oh, there's a lot of ore in this mountain. I can see that. That could make us richer, I guess. I think I have to extend this down here a bit. This, and we will just, no, I don't want to change the industry, I just want to, oh, that's expensive, but I think we can afford it. Yeah, should be able to afford it, I guess. So how do we get our road down there? Also, I think now, right now that I have enough money, wait a second, I think I will have to... Oh! So annoying. Have to destroy the good buildings all over here. Because I don't have enough place, or enough space here. Let me just see, I think I can just... I will have to, like... Wait a second, just... Oh! That's expensive. Okay, the problem is I want to upgrade the street here for... just... I think then I'll just... destroy a bit of industry buildings down here and that's it. Should be enough, like this, and now we are going to just upgrade the road, like this. Like this. Also have to relocate that thing. Go just like this. This road, replace it with 3-lane road, or is it 6-lane? Oh, it's 6-lane, okay, it counts on both sides, so I messed that up. I messed that up some amount of time. So right now, let's see, can we afford the step to the oil industry? I think we can. But the problem is the power. If I don't have enough power, I can't afford the oil power plant then, and that I want to afford the oil power plant, so I guess I'll have to make something up. Extend it like this. you don't have power. I know, I know, I know. And we need more industry. But why do we need more industry? We have, they don't have enough goods, and I can't. Wait a second. I think if we can, we can afford it. Oh, but that's expensive, though. What? What? 35k. Why is that so expensive? Ah, because it's making a tunnel. Ah, I see. Yeah, okay. Never mind, we just spent the same money, I guess. Okay, let's see. Let's just afford that area right now. 5k, can afford it. Let's place down some industry down here. Wait, 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 wait. Like this. And we can also make a normal industrial zone over here, and I will be, I think I'll be just, wait, where's the oil? Let's make that to oil industry. Change that to oil industry. Those streets. And then we can just like this. This, like this, 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 and we can place down a bit more industry, like this, and a bit more residential area, build that, and I think that's it for the episode, guys. What just happened here? I think we can... I think we have to do something about it in the next episode. But until then, you can drop a like if you like this video. And if you want to see more of this stuff, you can always subscribe to my channel. It's free on YouTube. And that's it for the video, guys. I hope to see you next time. Bye.